My name is Gorakhnath Sharma, Senior Mathematics Teacher in Jawahar Navoday Vidyalaya Ranchi in India. Before I tell about my project, I want to discuss a scenario with you. India has 83% schools in rural areas where internet penetration is just around 6%, whereas 54% schools in rural areas having cell phones. Hence the schools in rural areas in India have better access to mobile than the internet. Providing online tests to my students using online testing tools and server. My school has good infrastructures where students have access to internet, computers and high-speed internets. Hence, they have been able to use the online tests created by me and can access their knowledge anytime, and I have repository to online tests that can be used by my colleagues in the school. A visit to a rural school, I discussed with the teachers in that school about the online testing technology that I have been using with my students, with how the results have been weighted. The teachers in that school wanted to use online testing with their students so that their students can compete with other students in real time and assess themselves, but due to lack of internet connectivity, it was not possible for them. Came an idea in my mind that if I can combine mobile phones with my online tests, then students in rural areas can also compete with students in urban areas in real time. The idea with some technology professionals and form a group, and we developed www.edusms.info, a mobile learning site that allows a teacher to create online tests that resides on his server. We contracted a telecom company and rented a keyword SS on the short code 56677. This short code was connected to our server that had a test. Each test is given a code. The test can be given to the students in a printed form or shown offline on a mobile device. The students sends the answer to the test using the mobile phones and gets his/her results and ranking in a real time. This testing technology has helped teachers and students in rural schools in getting better results, and it also makes the examination real time, paper-free examination.